in Hawaii are risking their lives and they're going to jail all for a selfie. It is National Selfie Day, but we don't recommend this. Officials in Hawaii say since the beginning of May, about 40 people have been arrested for loitering near blocked-off lava flows from the Kilauea volcano. To crack down on that problem, the punishment has now been increased to a fine of up to $5,000 and up to a year in jail.
Wow.